class speaking. A home is a very important place. There are three types of house: permanent house, temporary house, movable house. My topic is igloo. An igloo is a temporary house. An igloo is a small house made of snow. An igloo keeps the people inside the warm. An igloo is a dome-shaped building.